Nairobi County Governor candidate Peter Kenneth today flagged off a peace run held at the Uhuru Gardens, which attracted Kenyans from all walks of life in an event dubbed the Colour Run. The event seeks to promote unity and peace among all Kenyans ahead of the general election. Peter Kenneth pledged to maintain peace during and after the campaign period.
You can write a small message.
Like what?
Maybe maintain peace or something. About peace. Or peace to say something.